Uber set 1 relic, 2 cassettes, 1 tablet. Jintosh. Set holly jolly jumping to Delphi smiley face. Prokaska said, which planet do we head to? Prokaska said, and hello everyone.
Detected 92 signals. Paid crew member Daphne McCarty 0 credits. Left mass lock, ready for super cruise.
Boomer said 07 everyone. Gravlex said, I don't know which planet the site is at. Boomer said, X Mars, be peaceful today, smiling face with hearts. Hans V. Voldampf said, docked on resurrection. Unable to leave you guys alone, smiley face. Prokaska said, going to the resurrection hub. Jintosh said, always good to see you with us, smiley face. Hans V. Voldampf said, Jin smiley face was missing you. Boomer said, lovely to have you on our side. Gravlex said, I will catch you all at the planet side. Gravlex said, having a slight delay. Boomer said, where we have to go.
Starting station K6L60Z.
Please boost for traffic during departure.
Gear up, Commander.
Gravlex said, oh, now you exit through the apex elevators if you take one to a station.
Warning, cargo scan detected. Pilot is Commander Prochaska, dangerous, in a federal Corvette. Ship is clean.
Boomer said Enobobi knows where TH Thargoid structure can be found in Delphi. Prochaska said long forgotten. Gravlex said Seth does probably.
Lost target.
Boomer said I think it could be 5 a.m. Prokaska said Sharon is getting itchy. Eradis, Sephiridon, said sorry, I was in the wrong channel. The one that the Oracle is orbiting. Eradis, Sephiridon, said do we have any Tharg stuff? Jintosh. Said yes, I have some in my hold. Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay. I didn't know. Still putzing around looking. Be right there. Gravlex said okay, coming too. Boomer said meet at 5 a.m. Prokaska said going to 5 a.m.
Left mass lock. Main engine charging.
Eradis, Sephiridon. Said 5 a.m. yes.
Entering super cruise.
Hans V. Voldamp said I'll have to follow you in. No suitable scanner
detected
on board.
93 signals. Hold on tight.
Gravlex
super
said same.
Cruising.
Boomer said equipped. Gravlex said I'm in my AX ship.
Commander Hans V. Voldamp has joined the wing. Pilot is Commander Prochaska. dangerous, in a federal Corvette. Shield 100%, hull at 100%.
Prokaska said, shall
Pilot
we team up?
Commander Graflex, deadly, in an Alliance Chieftain. Ship is clean. Pilot is Commander Sephiridan, competent, in a Dolphin.
Gravlex said, oh, I forgot to take my relics. Gravlex said, BRB.
Target. Commander Sephiridan has joined the wing.
Hans V. Voldamp said, heading for 5 a.m. I'm in a ship that travels well, but other than that is good for basically nothing due to outfitting hampering.
Message from Sephiridan. Hello. Message from Hans V. Voldemp. Hey, a fellow CMDRs. Smiley face. Message from Hans V. Voldemp, asterisk fellow.
Eradis, Sephiridan, said that's fine. Don't really need anything from the ship, other than getting there with an SRV. Actually, don't even need the SRV now. Well, not everyone needs one. Prokaska said, waiting at 5 a.m. Eradis, Sephiridan, said I'd feel safer in an SRV though, for this.
Deploying hard points. Surface scan analysis on 5A, complete Commander, used 4 probes.
Boomer said there is an unknown structure. Hans V. Voldampf said, Sharon, have you decided to get a asterisk real asterisk fighter ship at last? Grinning face with smiling eyes, face with stuck out tongue and winking eye.
Ship approaching body 5A, Commander.
Jintosh said it's Christmas, so we're leaving the FDLs in the carrier, winking face. Boomer said, oh, I own the Kray since a long time.
Normal Space Commander, arrived at Planet 5A. Super Cruise gliding complete, Commander. Cooldown complete. In mass lock. Deploy gear. Successful, Commander, at latitude minus 6.73, longitude 135.02. Prepare for surface operations. Message from Seth Iridan. Season's greetings. Launch surface recon vehicle with default loadout.
Low gravity warning. Eradis, Seth Iridan, said unknown structure scan. That's the place. Anyone need assistance finding it? Hans V. Voldampf replied to Boomer, first time I see you in it, I think. Gravlex said 1 minute out. Gravlex said took my two relics. Eradis, Seth Iridan, said good deal. Just pop them into the SRV cargo after you land. Boomer said have a cake and a tablet. Eradis, Sephiridon, said lots of stuff then. I wonder if the doors are still opening without an item. Not sure if they fixed that or not. Eradis, Sephiridon, said we'll check. Graflex said, do we have an item if the doors are fixed? Eradis, Sephiridon, said Jin said she did. Boomer said Jin has a probe and a sensor. Jintosh said, yup, I have and I'm just arriving. Graflex said, alright, nice. Eradis, Sephiridon, said personally, I'd bring the sensor. Save the probe.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Manticore Tormentor selected. Manticore Oppressor selected, Commander.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said that one's not opening. Boomer said the scavenger seems to be curious winking face. Graflex said dropped at the other side, damn it. Boomer said they are at the dolphin.
Stowed weapon. Tool energy link deployed. Selected profile analyzer, Commander. Genetic sampler selected.
Graflex said they smell the tasty cargo, laughing smiley. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, seems fixed. We'll need the sensor.
Tool stored. Message from Hans V. Valdamp. Commander Hans V. Valdamp saluted at Commander Sharon Valerie. Message sent to Hans V. Valdamp. Message from Hans V. Valdamp. Commander Hans V. Valdamp, wait. Message sent to Hans V. Valdamp. Message sent to Prochaska.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said kind of ironic. I don't have any cargo right now. Maybe they recognize the ship. I visit now and then. Winking face. Gravlex said finally.
Left ship. Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said believe at least one of the entrances is caved in. Don't recall which. But if we find that one first, don't despair. Just go to the next one, say counterclockwise.
Boarding SRV.
Gravlex said we shoot the little bugs, right on poking smiley. Boomer said okay, find an entrance. Eradis, Sephiridon, said no shooting unless fired upon first. Which may become a possibility at some point, but we'll see. Jintosh. Said door is open, please pass. Eradis, Sephiridon, said sorry. Eradis, Sephiridon, said didn't mean to bump. Gravlex said you first. Gladys, Sephiridon, said Sojin should find the receptacle for whichever item she brought, then put any of the guardian things in the other two.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Jintosh. Set two scissors on the ground now.
Welcome aboard, Commander. Boarding SRV.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said, and I would suggest standing way back before scanning to activate it. Probably be in an SRV, or at least turn on your suit shields. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, well, it'll only accept one each of the three proper items.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Shields back online, Commander. Shields up.
Boomer said crashed to desktop. Gravlex said we just drive into the bubbles and drop the items. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, basically. It can be tricky getting them into the spot. Eradis, Sephiridon, said the one I'm at is for a link, so we can put a guardian thing in it. Gravlex said we should do that last, I guess. I guess these dudes will be angry. Jintosh. Said sensor in place.
One friend is online. Seven other friend statuses
Gravlex
are available.
Gravlex said it hurts.
Detected 92 signals.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said putting them in doesn't do much, it's activating the machine after they're in place.
Ship dismissed. One friend is online. Seven other friends are available. Welcome aboard,
Gravlex
Commander.
Said I'll put a relic in one of the places. Boomer said back outside.
is out. Shield 100, percenter hull at 100, percenter. Ship is clean.
Jintosh. Said, can the person with the sensor go let Sharon in, please? Eradis, Sephiridon, said, I just dropped it, one sec. Graphlex said, my relic just disappeared, I think.
Shield 100, percenter hull at 100, percenter. Ship is clean.
Jintosh said, don't put the relic in yet, Sharon isn't here. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, oh. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, I'll get a link.
Ship commander.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said, did someone pick up the second sensor to let Sharon in? Gravlex said, I have no idea where it is. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, I can't find it either. We'll get a link.
Shield 100, percenter hull at 100, percenter. Target lost. Ship Commander.
Boomer said, "Knock, knock, please open the door." Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "I'm coming," went the wrong way around and found the caved in part. Gravlex said, "Toasters are strictly unwelcome here," winking smiley. Hans V. Voldampf said, "One needs a sensor for that, I." Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Any Tharg item?" Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Well, any of the three." Boomer said, "Oh, Gravlex. I'm not a toaster, I'm an humanoid." Hans V. Voldampf replied to Gravlex, "Hey, no racism, it's Christmas. Face with stuck out tongue and winking eye."
Switch to turret.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Where the heck are you, Sharon?" Jintosh said, "She is outside the door."
Switch to cap.
Gravlex said, "The door we came in through." Jintosh said, "Yes." Boomer said, "Oh, the scavenger seems not friendly to me."
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said, "Because you shot at the door." Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Can't take you lot anywhere." Hans V. Voldampf said, "Today it wasn't me," grinning face with smiling eyes. Boomer said only a green soup is the rest of them.
Switch to cab.
Gravlegs said sounds healthy. Gravlegs said, oops guys, now I crashed to desktop. Gravlegs said, lol. Gravlegs said, stay at the door laughing smiley.
Switch to turret. Switch to cab. Switch to turret. Switch to cap. Switch to turret. Switch to cap.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said now I crashed to desktop too. Hans V. Voldamph said Sharon, did you kick down the door or why are they mad at you?
Friend Graflex is online.
Gravlex said, and Sharon is killing all the little dudes. Gravlex said, leave some for us, damn it. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, I suppose it was inevitable. Gravlex said, I'm like 3 km away.
Fire group B selected.
Hans V. Voldamph said, you crashed out.
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said, yep. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I.
Collected 3 items of material Thargoid material composition data. Collected 3 items of material Thargoid structural data. Collected 3 items of material Thargoid residue data.
Boomer said, so are you both able to come back in?
attached to cap.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said should be. I'm still logging in.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Shields back online, Commander. Shields up.
Gravlex said the door is shut. Boomer said Seth has the door opener. I think. Eradis, Sephiridon, said yes. Eradis, Sephiridon, said there should be at least two more links available in the link room too. Eradis, Sephiridon, said if you feel the need. OMW. Gravlex said only 700 ms out Seth. Eradis, Sephiridon, said just trying to get over the outer perimeter debris forward slash stuff, maybe I need to try around. Gravlex said just fly, you are an ace Karu. Eradis, Sephiridon, said trying, but failing so far. I'm not so good at flying SRVs. Eradis, Sephiridon, said it's the combination of going high enough and still having forward momentum to clear the thing. Eradis, Sephiridon, said finally. Gravlex said thanks.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said NP. Hopefully we won't have any more DCS. Gravlex said I doubt that heavily.
Boarding SRV.
Boomer said I tried to drop a Guardian item. Gravlex said okay.
Eject 1 units of Guardian casket to space.
Gravlex said I'll drop my relic.
Friend Chintosh is online.
Gravlex said I think Jin crashed. Chintosh said yeah, but I'm watching the stream, so go right ahead. Eradis, Sephiridon, said please go in. Crosses fingers and ejects Link.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Gravlex said it didn't. Eradis, Sephiridon, said no. Boomer said here is one missing. Gravlex said the bubble is gone too. Eradis, Sephiridon, said that's it seems to be. Which is very odd. Eradis, Sephiridon, said well, let me see if I can try again. Gravlex said my relic fell in the floor again. Gravlex said. Gravlex said oh. Gravlex said it's floating NVN. Gravlex said lol. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I see it kind of floating over me. Hans V. Voldamph said seems this machine doesn't like to be abused. Gravlex said it just threw away the link again. Eradis, Sephiridon, said
home. Message sent to Hans V. Valdamf.
Gravlex said I think we broke it.
Valdamf.
Prokaska said is there a sequence we must follow?
Boarding SRV.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said
eject
no specific order. Just
space.
Each of the glowing bubbles shows one of the items. Must put the correct item in, or a guardian thing. Maybe it'll only take one guardian thing.
Deploy cargo scoop.
Gravlex said the bubble disappeared though. Eradis, Sephiridon, said yes, I don't think
switch
I've ever seen that before.
Picked up Guardian Tablet.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said maybe Sharon broke it. Kidding. Gravlex said shooting didn't fix it. Gravlex said ton poking smiley. Eradis, Sephiridon, said maybe we should take the things down and see if it resets. Uma said of course, me again, this is forbidden technology winking face.
Disembarked from SRV to planet
Gravlex said how do you take things down exactly?
Hans
V. Voldamph said grinning face with smiling eyes face with tongue sticking out. Eradis, Sephiridon, said that was not what I meant to do. Gravlex said
crime
well.
Committed commander, assault on anti-Xeno initiative, bounty on you is 100 credits. Weapon stored.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said you still
SRV.
Have the artifact. Gravlex said yes. Uma said I have another Guardian tablet.
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said drop yours I guess. Uma said but try the relic. Gravlex said Gravlex said it's behind me, isn't it? Eradis, Sephiridon, said Pfoot. It didn't fall. Hans V. Voldankf said yes. Eradis, Sephiridon, said yes. Prokaska said well, not in the right place at least.
Switch to cat.
Prokaska said but gravity still works, smiley face.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Gravlex said nope. Boomer said no, winking face. Gravlex said it seems it is broken. Boomer said, shall I try the other one in my hold? Gravlex said, sure. Prokaska said, sure, what else?
Boarding SRV.
Gravlex said, can we not drop you in, half guardian relic, laughing smiley. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I've seen these things fall at the slightest nudge and now I can't knock it down.
Ejected guardian tablet.
Gravlex said nope.
Switch to turret. Switch to cap. Collected guardian tablet.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said I mean, if all else fails, we might just pick up our toys and reload. Boomer said the green bubbles are also gone.
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said I think we busted it. Prokaska said the scorpion does not seem to be the ideal tool for that. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, that's why I was hoping if we got all the objects down it might reset. Gravlex said I ran through it but it didn't even move. Hans V. Voldamp said, do we have a spare sensor?
Switch to cab.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said Jin did, but I think it may have gotten lost. Not sure. Jintosh said I have another in my ship. Boomer said on sensor is at Jin's ship. Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay, NP there. And links are not an issue. So we have enough bits.
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said okay, mass relog then.
Switch to cap.
Gravlex said I want to shoot the bugs a bit though. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I don't have any other ideas right now. Let's try putting the sensor and link into the machine and putting a guardian thing in the probe spot when we restart.
Commander, switched suit to Dominator suit class 3. Loadout DOM-3 pre-plasma. Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Weapon Manticore Intimidator deployed, Commander. Weapon Manticore Executioner deployed, Commander.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, may as well soothe your more violent urges in this instance. Winking face. Gravlex said well, accidentally exited. Prokaska said CTD.
Welcome aboard, Commander. Boarding SRV. Weapon stored.
Boomer said, should we all try to reload? Gravlex said yes. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I think so, yes. Gravlex said let's all back up to main menu. Eradis, Sephiridon, said not sure if we go out to our ships if we can log in there rather than getting shunted 3k. Gravlex said all logged out. Gravlex said the instance won't restart if not.
retracting.
Prokaska said
point.
Yes. Hans B. Boldam said already back in. Hans V. Boldamp said, RNCTV rolling on the floor laughing. Eradis, Sephiridon, said not yet, I was trying to find my ship. But I can just pop out. Gravlex said honestly we should have just done a high ground CZ laughing smiley. Boomer said I see Hans. Oh he's gone winking face. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I'm at the main menu. Hans V. Voldamp said crashed. Boomer said Jin and Grav are back. Prokaska said I'll come back in. Gravlex said I recalled my ship. Eradis, Sephiridon, said sorry, it sounded like a fun thing, and didn't think it would be so glitchy. Boomer said LOL. Gravlex said it's the part of the game. Gravlex said do you think ground CZs wouldn't be buggy? Boomer said oh I have fun winking face.
Target lost.
Gravlex said the unfun part is the drive back, that's why you guys should just recall ships laughing smiley.
Pilot is Commander Gravlex, deadly, in an Alliance Chieftain. Shield 100, percenter hull at 100,
Eradis, Sephiridon, said giving it a try. Kind of rough here, hoping it can land.
Switch to turret. Friend Cassandra Sarah is
Hans
online.
B. Voldamp said have no idea what direction to go. Is any of you near the entrance?
Switch to cab.
Check record.
Gravlex said me and Jin are.
Check record.
Switch to turret.
Gravlex said I'm shooting flak at the air. Gravlex said do you see? Boomer said my cray is coming in. Eradis, Sephiridon, said nice.
Switch
there it is.
Cap.
At least dolphins are relatively easy to find a landing spot for.
for retrieval.
Jintosh. Said okay, I seem to be by the door.
Surface recon.
I think smiling face with
commander.
Open mouth and smiling eyes.
Mass lock.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said gets my poor SRV repaired too.
Planet.
Corrosive damage from the linked.
Retracted.
Hans V. Boldamp said CR, thanks for the fireworks.
Turning lights on. Gear down, Commander.
Landing gear deployed.
Landed, Commander, at latitude minus 6.72, longitude 135.01. Well done, Commander. Launch surface recon vehicle with default loadout. Left ship.
Prokaska said nice line formation at the entrance. Gravlex said guys. Gravlex said I have bad news. Gravlex said the instance is not reset. Gravlex said I clipped in with the camera. Gravlex said sensor is still there, 2-2 slots doesn't have the bubbles on. Prokaska said back out. Eradis, Sephiridon, said well, the glowy bits don't show up till you approach them, I think. Bah. I need better memory. I could look quick. Gravlex said might as well take a look at this point I guess. Gravlex said but get ready to log out laughing smiley.
Switch to turret.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said Doc. Left the link in the ship. Gravlex said whoops.
Deploying weapons. Fire group A selected. Switch to cap. Switch to turret.
Procasca said cargo it resin just dropped out of the sky. Procasca said someone shot something. Gravlex said I saw that too. Eradis, Sephiridon, said really. Gravlex said and it disappeared.
Switch to cap.
Gravlex said those scavengers are all hostile to me. Eradis, Sephiridon, said because someone was firing on the door. That's why my comment was about. Boomer said SME2 but this was expected. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, size, kids. Gravlex said resin doesn't open the door. Eradis, Sephiridon, said no, it needs to be one of the three core devices. Link, probe, sensor. Boomer said oh sorry. Eradis, Sephiridon, said and how the heck do you get cargo from your ship into your SRV in OD now? I. Hurry was easier, IMO. Gravlex said there's a transfer. Eradis, Sephiridon, said where? Boomer said Jin has recalled her ship transfer the Thargoid thing is. Jintosh. Said in the inventory side window. Gravlex said on top of your cargo window.
Switch to cap. Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Selected Manticore Intimidator Commander. Weapon Manticore Executioner deployed. Weapon stored.
Hans V. Voldamp said, fun thing is, can't recall the ship. Need to get like 2500M out. I remember from last time what fun that is. Face with rolling eyes. Gravlex said, Sharon won a duel, tongue poking smiley.
Shields restored. Shields restored. Weapon Manticore Executioner deployed, Commander.
Boomer said, no.
Message from Graflex. Commander Graflex waved at Commander Sharon Valerie. Weapon Manticore Intimidator deployed, Commander. Manticore Executioner selected. Stowed weapon. Weapon Manticore Executioner deployed, Commander.
Hans V. Voldamp said,
message,
someone has
Graflex
an itchy trigger finger.
Commander Graflex,
who shot at the door?
Commander Sharon Valerie. Weapon Manticore
Graflex
Intimidator
said, shoot
deployed.
It. Boomer said too. Gravlex said, I want to see how much DMG it does.
Stowed weapon. Energy link selected, Commander. Message from Graflex. Commander Graflex
Boomer
disagrees
said snails
with
at
Commander
Graflex.
Sharon Valerie. Tool stored.
Graflex said that does nothing while shields are on.
Don't panic, but we have no shields. Warning, no shields. Take evasive maneuvers.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said, I'm seeing the holo globes here.
Analyzer selected,
looks
Commander.
Good.
Energy link selected.
Scan
detected. Tool stored. Boarding SRV.
Graflex said, are you in? Eradis, Sephiridon, said, yes. Hans V. Voldamp said, orbs are back, smiley face. Gravlex said, Sharon, your ship is shooting me. Boomer said, can you open the doors again?
Ship dismissed. Handbrake engaged. Handbrake off.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said, done. Jin, you're bringing the sensor, right?
Rantova is online. Switch to turret.
Hans V. Voldamp said, why does this always end up in someone getting shot at? Glad it's not me this time, at least smiley face.
Commander, alert, hull damage is at 74%.
Jintosh. Said
alert,
yo, just
alert,
recalling my ship
damage
now.
Is critical at 43%.
Gravlex said
alert,
Sharon, what was
alert,
that laughing smiley?
Damage is critical at 38%.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay.
Synthesis of repair basic performed.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said the rest of you please try to behave while we're waiting. Gravlex said I don't see the bubbles myself. Eradis, Sephiridon, said tell you me you didn't break it already. Boomer said Seph. I did not see the bubbles, seems that you are the one, this time. I will drop guardian items for
switch
you. Gravlex said I didn't do anything.
Switch to cap. Fire group B selected. Ejected Guardian Tablet. Switch to turret. Switch to cap. Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A. Message from Gravlex, Commander Gravlex waved at Commander Sharon Valerie. Message sent to Gravlex.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said too much fog. I don't remember that from before. Gravlex said it's still broken, I think. Eradis, Sephiridon, said making it really hard to make out the pics. Eradis, Sephiridon, said looks fine here. Just let me see if I can get this in place. Gravlex said maybe if you do it, it will change for all of us. Eradis, Sephiridon, said seriously, what's with all the fog? I can't make out the spots. Maybe aim your headlights away from it. Glare.
Welcome aboard, Commander. Boarding SRV.
Gravlex said turned my SRV lights off. Boomer said same.
Confirmed, Commander. Switched suit to Maverick suit class 3. Loadout darkness.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay, this is Link. Here goes. Eradis, Sephiridon, said yes. Gravlex said oh it worked on my screen. Gravlex said nice. Gravlex said I can drop you a relic then. Eradis, Sephiridon, said too. Gravlex said okay the guardian item for the third. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I. Boomer said what do you need Seth? Gravlex said relic or that. Eradis, Sephiridon, said tablet should work, I think.
Boarding SRV.
Gravlex said nothing happened.
Switch to turret. Switch to cab. Switch to turret.
Gravlex said oh. Eradis, Sephiridon, said alright. Now I'd advise everyone to get back from the center. You have to scan the that, yes.
Switch to cap. Switch to turret. Switch to cap. It's hot in here. Watch out. Collected 3 items of material gargoyle material composition.
Gravlex said it seems we are boiling. Eradis, Sephiridon, said really.
Data.
They changed it. That's so much less impressive. It used to be a big fiery whooshing boom.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5.
Boldan said it seems mighty angry. Gravlex said I'll walk through.
Shields are down.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said well, that's its purge mechanism designed to nuke Guardian tech. So it's probably pretty destructive and UN friendly. Gravlex said Zoe, your SRV is melting by the way. Eradis, Sephiridon, said maybe they changed it so you could get an up close look on foot, I guess. Gravlex said it's about to explode I think. Prokaska said melting. Boomer said scary. Gravlex said yeah it has percent one hull. Hans V. Voldampf said looks like the show is over. Boomer said it kills modules at the SRV.
Boarding SRV.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, that's it. Reset now.
Synthesis of repair basic performed.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said the old way was much more impressive, IMO. But that was neat. Does let you get out and have a look. Hans V. Voldampf said SRV is pretty much toast. Gravlex said the ground still shaking for you guys. Eradis, Sephiridon, said no, not here. Boomer said too. Hans V. Voldampf said nope.
Disembarked from SRV to planet Delphi 5A.
Jintosh said that thing did a large
Welcome
amount of damage
Commander.
To my SRV.
Boarding SRV.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said no significant damage to the SRV here. I did try to mention backing away. Gravlex said mine is all good. Boomer said like an earthquake in SRV. Gravlex said yes, same here by the way. Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay, when I got into the SRV, it got all jittery. I'm seeing it now. Gravlex said yeah.
Repair basic performed.
Gravlex said let's get the hell out laughing smiley. Eradis, Sephiridon, said looks like when you get stuck on something.
Switch to turret. Switch to cap. Switch to turret. Switch to cab. Lights on, Commander.
Jintosh, said Dot. SRV went bang with me inside direct to incident report screen smiley face. Gravlex said whoops. Eradis, Sephiridon, said oh no.
Returning to mothership. Here lies the bones of Commander Sharon Valerie, dead and buried. Switch to cab.
Boomer said resurrection winking face. Gravlex said Sharon died in SRV tongue poking smiley. Gravlex said how typical.
Paid crew member Daphne McCarty 0 credits. As if by magic, you're alive again, Commander Sharon Valerie.
Jintosh said
found
woohoo
Proteus Core H2
and a CTD
GTTW
as well smiling face with open mouth and
body
smiling
five,
eyes.
A in range
Boomer
commander.
Said resurrected at my cray face with tongue sticking out. Gravlex said I just realized. Gravlex said you can play tic-tac-toe with beam lasers. Boomer said, "Oh, I have dumbfires equipped, blinking face."
Fire group A selected.
Bratlex said, "I have 3 Gauss and 1 shard." Hans V. Voldanov said, "Alright, CMDRs, now for the fun part. Off to see if the remains of my SRV get me to a place where I can call my ship." Bratlex said, "Salvation special." Boomer said, "LOL." Jintosh said, rolling on the floor laughing. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "I have a Zao scanner, a wake scanner, and a point defense." Boomer said, "Turned trusters of free fall to structure, winking face." Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Is that supposed to be a good idea?" Boomer said, "It's faster than boost." Gravlex said, "Hey, that's rude." Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Where is everyone? I seem to have lost you." Boomer said, 500 m/s without trusters, winking face. Hans V. Voldamp said, "What did you expect, face with tongue sticking out?" Gravlex said, "Here, I'm lighting the way for you, Hans." Gravlex said, "And you shoot at me." Gravlex said, "TSK, TSK." Eradis, Zephyrin, said there's a race like that gravity-assisted race to the surface. Gravlex said, where even is your ship?
Is crew commander Prochaska, master, in a federal corvette. Pilot is commander Jintosh, expert, in a alliance chieftain. Shield 100, percenter hull at 100, percenter. Mass lock. Gear down, Commander.
Landing gear deployed.
Lights on, Commander. Lights off, Commander. Touchdown. At latitude minus 6.73, longitude 135.02. Well done, Commander. Commander, switched suit to Artemis suit class 3, loadout science. Disembarked from ship to planet Delphi 5A.
Boomer said there was a guardian relic at the top of the structure. Hans V. Voldampf said hee, that was fun. Gravlex said you see my shields are made of paper. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I guess it got blasted up there. Hans V. Voldampf said yeah, that's why I stopped. Gravlex said oh that's probably the one I lost. Hans V. Voldampf said nice. Smiling face with open mouth.
Weapon Manticore Tormentor deployed, Commander. Manticore Oppressor selected. Stowed weapon. Commander, used energy cell.
Stabilized.
Used medkit. Selected Manticore Tormentor.
Eradis, Sephiridon,
selected
said headed for the resurrection.
Commander.
Hans V. Voldampf said what Arjun and Sharon still doing down there.
Selected Manticore Tormentor Commander.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said they are not on the carrier. Jintosh, said looking for guardian relics. Gravlegs said Sharon is shooting at my ship
weapon
with a pistol.
Manticore Tormentor deployed commander. Manticore oppressor selected commander.
Gravlegs said Sharon put your shields on.
Shields operational, commander. Shields back on.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said okay, maybe I should wait then. Eradis, Sephiridon, said at a safe distance. Gravlegs said hum weird. Hans V. Voldamp said structure in there looks like something that can open. Any idea what it does? Gravlegs said I'm shooting at you but you don't see it. Hans V. Voldamp said why do you do that? Boomer said now I see a winking face. Gravlegs said Gauss are invisible then haha. Eradis, Sephiridon, said too much eggnog. V. Voldamp said look into this structure from above. Eradis, Sephiridon, said do you mean at the top of the structure? Does look a bit like an iris, but I've never seen or heard of it opening up. Hans V. Voldamp said yes exactly. Gravlegs said Gauss shots are invisible indeed. Boomer said Grav. Anish Cyan glowing, love it. Gravlegs said that's a new bug.
Don't panic, but we have no shields. Alert, shields down commander. Selected grenade. Manticore oppressor selected commander.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said I'm thinking it may be a docking port for the Thargoids. Or just a cargo door they can hover over and scoop things up with their tractor beam effect. Not sure.
Shields back online, Commander. Shields restored. Message sent to Jintosh. Stowed weapon. Weapon Manticore Tormentor deployed, Commander. Weapon Manticore Oppressor deployed. Weapon stored.
Set might need a smaller ship, but having a Thargoid prop in my hold didn't help smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes. Hans V. Voldamp said, Grav, you look a bit odd in this position rolling on the floor laughing. Gravlex said, I was super stuck. Hans V. Voldamp said, that's what you get from sticking your nose too deep into whatever it is.
Commander, used energy cell.
Eradis, Sephiridon, said AFK for a minute or two here.
Danger, no shields. Run. Warning, no shields. Take evasive maneuvers. Selected Manticore Tormentor. Selected Manticore Oppressor. Shields back online, Commander. Shields back on. Selected Manticore Tormentor.
Prokaska said, "Sorry guys, need to go to bed. I'm docked back at the carrier." Hans V. Voldamp said, "I hear weapons fire. At it again." Prokaska said, "See you all soon." Gravlegs said, "Good night." Jintosh said, "Sleep well, Zoe." Prokaska said, "Thank you, have fun." Hans V. Voldamp said, "Zoe. Thanks for your company. Smiley face." Jintosh said, "But yes, time to head back to the carrier, I think." Smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, "Take care and have a Merry Christmas."
One friend is online. Three other friend statuses are available. Detected 92 signals. Commander, you're wearing Artemis suit class 3, loadout science. Shields restored. Weapon stored. Ship dismissed. Shields are down. Warning, no shields. Take evasive maneuvers.
Hans V. Voldampf said, except for a few crashes, it worked really well today.
One friend is
Prokaska
online.
Said, oh yes, a Merry Christmas if we don't write again before. Eradis, Sephiridon, said I, without the crashes, it went pretty well. And the occasional weird invisibility effect. Mostly for Grav, it seems. Hans V. Voldampf said, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to you all, fellow CMDRs. It was a privilege to fly with you, as always, and I'm glad I changed my mind this evening, smiley face. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, very happy to have been able to join you all. Thanks again for having me along. Smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes.
Boarding ship.
Jintosh said, indeed, thank you everyone for a fun evening, and I wish you all a joyous solstice if we don't see each other before. Boomer said, thanks also from the toaster winking face. Eradis, Sephiridon, said, quite welcome. I'm always happy to show people around and do the tour guide thing for any of the stuff I know about. It's fun. Kind of wish they hadn't changed the Hans V. Voldampf said, Jin, love the solstice nod, smiley face. Days getting longer again. Gravlex said thank you all indeed, always fun to fly, and occasionally mess around, with you all. Eradis, Sephiridon, said that'll be nice, yes. It's dark so early now. Boomer said so, I will end this stream. Thank you all for your company this year. I'm looking forward to see you all again. Have a merry Xmas, kisses for all of you, face throwing a kiss.